Here we have a nice shot of the full contact saddle assembly. Notice the string moves up and down, simulating string action adjustments. There's a set screw that drives the eCAM saddle up and down, which moves the string up and down. Notice there's no gaps or voids that are introduced between the string and the base of the saddle assembly. There's also a locking set screw to the left that locks the saddle in position.